this looks promising. None of the guys we've seen so far are dangerous. Hulk and Phase Beasts don't have a lot of hit points, but they give a lot of purple progress, I've noticed. Because they're classified as like a high threat. So these guys are great. Let's try to attract more. Here we go, here's a big cluster. Take this fucker. Vortex, horror, wormhole, not dangerous. Electrified, whatever. Great rift so far. If I can't do this one, maybe it's not meant to be. I really like the bad guy layout. It's these fucking cunts up here that are pissing me off. Snap all my minions to them and fuck them up. Conduit Pylon. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah! Oh, mortar. Good, it doesn't hit the close guys, but oh no, they're molten. Suck them back before they blow up.
Need more mana.
How many affixes does this fucker have? If I stand closer, my damage goes up substantially. Well, that hurt them. Let's heal them up. Great, another shrine, a power shrine. Wow, this is terrific. Vortex, whatever. My enchantress just vortexed you. Wow, those guys got just wrecked to bits. The health globes back there I can treat for, but I don't need to. I should have been back. Arcane Waller. Oh no. These are what hurt my minions. We'll snap them out there before they're all dead. Fight for now. Sweet, my babe just essigoed him right onto my piranhas by some lucky turn of events. Let's get some more damage here and keep my guys all healed up. Fuck yeah. We dealt with him lickety-split. Let's attract more. I don't want to just fight a few guys at once. Spot for my pets to fight him. Snap him back and I feel like this one is gonna do it. These guys end up running away and wasting my time, I'm gonna be upset. I think my little guys can catch up and chase them down. Okay, so good luck on the Rift Guardian. Hopefully we get a good guy. Get out of there. Whew. Oh, Perindi? Oh my god. Dude, thank god for my Enchantress disabling his attack. Do you see that? Oh no, his summons. No, the Enchantress is fighting the summons. Oh no. Enchantress, stop it! Get on, Perindi. That's right, Perindi. Oh no, the Enchantress is on the stupid little summon again.
Need more money.
As soon as his health bar ticks one lower, he's gonna summon a lot more of those things. Eventually they're gonna be there all the time. Good for my Crusader, bad for this guy. All those annoying little fucking bastards. Maybe I'll get more fetishes off him. He's got lots of them. Might be a little bit irritating if they bunch up anymore. Fucking guy, none of my little buddies are going for him. Check this. Boom, here comes the damage. Oh sweet, hit me with more health globes. Just makes my character go berserk. Whatever, this guy's dead. I think I got him. Oh, sick. Bro just got a leaderboard. Holy shit, rank 26 witch doctor.